Hey, it's NYCDA part two. I think last year I uploaded maybe one vlog the entire year, and it was the NYCDA vlog. So this is NYCDA 2022. I spilled water on my sock and I now have to go compete with this. So today I have my duo. I'm doing the same solo I've done for the past like 5 comps. So this may be the first comp vlog of the season I post. My sock is so wet. It's really aggravating. No. We just have our duo tonight at 7, and it's 2, and Isabel's gonna pick me up and we're gonna go to Orlando. I don't have my solo till tomorrow night, but I have convention in the morning, so that kind of stinks. Okay. I'm really excited, and I'm just trying to remind myself in the moments when I genuinely probably feel like dying this weekend that this is my last comp. Probably this is gonna be my last NYCDA ever, I'm gonna guess, because I don't think I'm going to any others. And I'm a senior. So anyways, let's go to NYCDA.
Hello!
Hi! Duo time.
NYCDA day one. It is currently 6:39 p.m. Ava did her solo. Gabe did his solo. I don't know where he is right now. They did amazing. The only thing we're looking forward to right now after their duet is
Alehouse.
So here's Megan. She just got her hair done, so tell her it looks good in the comment.
Right.
What else?
Do it again.
Oh, Ava just got the shirt. OOTD. NYCDA. NYCDA. This is from either Courtney or Rochelle. I don't remember who. This is my DAS competition jacket. These are my Lululemon leggings. These are my Converse. Megan, OOTD. Lululemon, Lululemon, Nike. Ava, finish your OOTD.
TJ Maxx. Yo, and Nike.
Yay!
What's your OOT day?
Miss Kim.
Okay, Dance Studio, Target, Converse.
Oh,
I thought it was Studio Shooter. Right.
Okay. OOTD for everyone else.
They're wearing the exact same
nude mesh top. Okay.
Isabel's not wearing your French twist.
Crazy, guys. I've never seen this before. Oh yeah, Ava has... Stop moving.
She has two.
That's the exposure.
Oh.
Never mind. That's really bright. I feel like my kids, when they take... Slay. Great. Woo! How are we feeling? Are we excited?
I just want dinner.
Right. That's the only thing we're excited for. Get it.
Oh God, this is what me and Ryan do all the time. When we were younger, this is what we did. And we just go, oh my God.
Sorry,
and she like squats to the floor.
Okay.
Right.
And then we salsa.
Salsa.
Like a dungeon dragon.
Yay.
Oh my God.
Getting ready. Oh my God. Oh my God. The drama?
She's me.
mean. You're mean. Stop. Get in here.
Should we check in? Should we check in?
Yeah.
Hey, should we check in?
No.
Are we excited?
No. So excited.
How are you feeling?
Are we nervous?
Like, my fingers are gonna fall off.
Yeah, they're a little chilly.
And then I'm gonna eat them on stage. And then they're gonna give me extra points.
True, that's a good idea. Oh my gosh.
Together and me and Ellie aren't with you guys. Can you not eat my leg? And 1, 2, and 3. Stop.
Ellie is gonna go on soon, and then it's 1, and then Anna. And it's like a bunch, then Megan. Okay, Slay. Oh, sorry.
My fingers are
swollen. Look.
I don't know why they swelled up. They swelled up in convention.
Yeah.
So, meet Hannah.
Megan's too. Okay, yeah, let's go. It's Molly checking in here. Ellie is about to go on. She's checking in. Guys, one more till Ellie. Good luck!
It is 9 o'clock.
Are you ready?
9 o'clock.
Everybody to the egg. Here's the oh, that's so cute. Bring up. The slow zoom in. Yes, Ellie. turn. How are you feeling?
So awesome.
Good luck, Anna. She's gonna be so good. As she prepares to enter the stage. Now it's Anna's turn.
Well, I don't know. I like Radical Self, but I feel like
you don't like Radical Self, so why?
I literally playgrounded it, of course.
This is really cool. What kind of mascara do you use? It's from about 2014, mm-hmm. And she hasn't changed it since. Okay, so it's the day after NYCDA. I got back last night at, like, honestly only like 4 o'clock because we literally got out at like 2. And yeah, it was a really good weekend and classes were awesome. Like last year, honestly, I wasn't a big fan of NYCDA, but for some reason this year, like, it was just so good. Thank you so much for watching and hopefully I'll vlog some more for the upcoming comps I have. Okay, I have to go pick up Molly because we're going to dance. So, bye Molly, see you soon.